I want to talk about the thing that's probably, of all things I've trained for this marathon, that I have the most difficulty with is eating healthy. It's probably the thing that has been the biggest change with travel a lot and just habits that I had fallen into. I would say my eating habits were not as good as they could be. Have made improvements. I still have a ways to go, but it is part of actually changing my living habits. So doing pretty good, but I could improve as well. So I'm out.